You are very small. You are not going to be able to hit me far. Whoa!
Stop that!
Let's do some planet facts whilst playing sports.
Earth is very small.
Real facts.
The Milky Way centre has a supermassive black hole. It is called Sagittarius A and contains the mass of about 4.3 million suns. Whoa! You can stop rotating now. Coach, can we go on yet?
No.
I'm made up of one third water ice. It's dark in here.
How about now?
No.
The Andromeda Galaxy is the most distant object you can spot with a naked eye, 2.5 million light years away. Neptune, on you go.
The game has finished.
American football?
Do a fact.
A day on me is only 4 Earth hours, meaning I'm one of the fastest rotating large objects in the solar system.
Gamma ray bursts release more energy in 10 seconds than our sun does in its entire life.
Since I was discovered, I have only completed one orbit around the sun. That is a long time.
No, this is not a sport. I don't want to do this with you. Really? What's that suck-like smell? What?
You can see 5 planets in our solar system without a telescope.
The solar system is about 4.6 billion years old.
Mercury, hurry up. You need to do a... Fact.
If you could fly a plane to Pluto, the trip would take more than 800 years.
We missed.
Cruising at the speed of light, it would still take you 100,000 years to go from one side of the Milky Way to the other.
No, not that sort of poor Earth.
If you lined up all of the planets in our solar system, they would fit in between the Moon and the Earth.
Moon, we need the facts quickly.
Every year, I move 3.8 centimetres further away from the Earth. Whoa!
Pluto, was named by an 11-year-old girl from Oxford in England. Whoa! Pip Mugown.
Are you sure having a picnic on a golf course is the best idea?
You are very lucky to be able to see solar eclipses, because the sun is exactly 400 times the moon's size, and the moon is 400 times closer to the Earth.
The first human-made object that was sent into space was the Russian satellite Sputnik, launched in 1957.
Oh, for goodness sake! This is the smallest putt ever! Put me! Put me! Oh, forget it.
Subscribe to both of our channels or visit our website for news and our merch store.